swore one fall, making her way to the ring from Columbus, Ohio, the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Here she comes, Little Miss Bliss. Did Alexa Bliss approve you calling her that, Cole? For some reason, it just sounds a little less cool coming out of your mouth.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
Today.
Without a doubt, Charlotte has greatness flowing through her veins.
Corey, in terms of raw talent, where do you think these women rank as it relates to the other competitors in the division?
No, they're right there at the top, Cole. Years from now, I think we're going to look back at these women and realize just how lucky we were to watch them compete. That's how talented they are.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
The spotlight can shine on everybody. I'll be curious to see who steps up and commands it here tonight.
Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. Acrobatic maneuver clearly caught her off guard. An early pin attempt. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Look out, there she goes.
One, two.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Three.
Charlotte not in a good spot here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
How she responds to this is going to be very important moving forward. She simply cannot let it take her out of her game plan.
When she gets in attack mode, Look out. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. Look at this. She's got the shoulders down.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Charlotte is measuring.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
How about natural selection?
That was simply amazing. Charlotte is rolling now.
Can she do it here?
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
She's on a roll now. And finding herself in some trouble here is Alexa Bliss. We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taken too much offense.
Yeah, but we all know she's a fighter. Don't be surprised if she finds a way back in this thing. Look at her go.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
And here comes Charlotte.
Putting it all on the line.
Struggling to
my God, crazy athleticism.
Bliss is out of it, guys.
Talk about an awe-inspiring finish.
What a way to win a singles match.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how